Hey, what is up, people? Mr. Bob right here, and welcome back to another Super Smash Brothers on the Wii U All-Star Mode. So, of course, our next character in hard difficulty will be Sheik. Yes, we're gonna take her on right now, and I'm gonna go with her purple one, because some of the other colors here are kind of... Okay, of course, the black one's gotta be, like, pretty good, but... I always think this one is like Hyrule Warriors type of deal, but you know, I could be wrong about that, but I'm gonna go with her purple and let's get to it. Let's see how I do with Sheik, because I don't play her very much at all. Even though a lot of people in tournaments are very good somehow. And you know, that's how I basically play. Right now, let me just do something. I do have it on, okay. Anyways, let's get on with it. Yeah, I was just checking on my TV because I don't know if you guys have this, but some TVs have the... What is it called? Game mode on your TV to like not have that lag input on your controllers somehow or with some of your games. They kind of do that, so... I'm not sure if any of you guys, oh my god, I do not know if you guys use that on some of your computers, but I have it on mine. I mean, not computers, I mean TVs. Not bad so far, but I don't really like Sheik's attacks a little bit. I mean, they're kind of okay, but they're not my favorite attacks in this game. But of course, it's kind of a little bit hard trying to like knock people out with Sheik, because she is fast, but most of her attacks are just like strike attacks. They're not like fully smash attacks. I mean, of course, it could really help her out, but I'm not the best with that. Uh-oh. Really? Wow. No chill at all. No chill. Look at that. Wow, I got just comboed out of nowhere. Sometimes that's why I don't like playing All-Star mode if I do not know how to play the character. Or if I only know like a little bit of it, it's just not one of my good things. Okay, stage one cleared. And I'm gonna go with the fairy bottle because I have a feeling I'm gonna get destroyed right here, so I'm just gonna use a tomato. And let's see how stage two goes out. So let's see what I can do right now with in this type of characters that I have to fight with. There we go. Yeah, that's the only thing I hate sometimes with some of my B attacks. They... Look at that. Like, perfectly, really? But no, I cannot do it because they just block it out of me. Wow. Wow. Yeah, I can't really do nothing very much. I could just imagine with the second last stage, I'm just gonna get very destroyed for sure. Oh my. See, like, I could try, but I'm just really not feeling it. Ugh. But It is what it is, because I'm not very good at Sheik at all, because I don't play as her. So I'm really trying my best to at least destroy everyone. Oh, that would have been... No... I can't believe a little fire pigment destroyed me. Can't believe it. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Well, it didn't go out well so far in the beginning, but we'll just have to see if I could do it, because I don't like this at all. Especially how everyone could just really combo me like nothing. I don't know, I wish Sheik... Like, there's probably some people that know how to play as her, and, you know, everything like that, but... I don't know, I just... don't like her movements very much. And they're not powerful enough to, you know... kill someone very early. See, like... Lucario, of course, he probably, like... DI'd the move, but... I don't know what else can I do in order to make sure I don't fail very much. Link, stop doing that. There we go. Yeah, I gotta be worried about Olimar. Because I don't know why the pigments... I like somehow too damn strong, and they destroy me in just one single blow. It just doesn't make sense. Okay. There we go. Olimar, you're out. Oh my god. Villager almost got me right there. There we go. But woo! It's crazy how this game could be so difficult sometimes. But let's see how I do. If I get, for sure, if I get to the second last stage without trying to use one heart container, I'm okay. Because I do really want to have as low health as I possibly can, but I could be unsure about that. But of course you gotta play it safe, you cannot just keep on doing what you're doing, of course. Which I am, basically, but... if you're already gonna know you're gonna get hit, just block. Feels like you always gotta think ahead. See, like that, like wild Charizard. Get out of here. Okay, I will be very disappointed that I didn't destroy Pikachu. Wow, Mewtwo just... I saw what he did before I rolled into him. Well, Mewtwo's not even considered as a gender Pokemon, because mostly all legendaries are not male or female. Oh my, you gotta be... Really? Wow. There we go, finally. Okay, that is completely bad. I was ready to get my up smash, but no, he decided to grab me, and I already inputted my attack, it came out, but no, he grabbed me instead. Oh no, this one. Because I already know how they fight, mostly those first three, so... You know what, I'm not gonna take the chance, because... I know how this mode is. Really? That didn't pop? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. I couldn't even get out of that. See how it could go wrong in this one? In this stage? Can't believe this. No, don't do that. I don't know why I did it. I'm already up to 100%. That's terrific. Terrific. Yeah, because even if I do my down B, they're always gonna block it. Like, stupid how they really block everything. Just let me get some space. Wow, that's their fault. I'll take it. Just get out of here, King DDD! There you go, finally! I can't... Yeah, it's a good thing I did not... I really used that heart container. There we go, finally. Oh no, I do not like where this is going at all. No, I have to because I cannot get hit. I cannot get a final smash out of someone and I lose. Let's see if I could do a little bit more better job right here. I know, sometimes I feel like in this stage with these characters, it always feels like it's like a break. You're taking a break, but the next one is just where chaos happens. Well, sometimes it all depends on what map they're using, because sometimes it's just stupid. Come on, that shit. No, I knew it. There we go. Lady Palutena. There we go, finally. Because I feel like she was trying to grab me, because I saw her hands move together. Okay, here it comes. The stage that I don't know how I'm going to deal with, but I'll try my best. I'll try my best. Wow. So yeah, if I do not talk, guys, I'm trying to concentrate, because... You gotta be kidding me. Wow. No, wow, Samus, right in front of my face. I had to do everything all over again. Great. So yes, guys, at this point in the video, I have not finished this game at hard difficulty, so I switched to medium difficulty and I completed. I did not do any live commentary on it. This is post commentary, so I just wanted to give you that I tried to finish it in hard difficulty, but I couldn't finish it because it was super hard. I almost made some improvement, but at the end of my last stage I always get totaled. So basically, later on in this video, I will try to do every single hard difficulty on every character, but if I do not finish on certain characters with hard difficulty, then I'll switch it to normal. But for right now, it's the very end of the video right now. I did not finish it in hard difficulty, I finished it in normal difficulty. But don't worry, some of the further characters I'm going to play as, some are just going to be hard, while others I might go into normal, but I'll give you that detail once we get to the other Smash characters. But that's it, guys. That's gonna be the whole video. Sorry, but yeah, I wish I could have finished it in hard difficulty, but I didn't. But thank you for watching, and I'll see you later, alright? Keep on playing and game for life, guys. See you later.
Congratulations!